happy to come all the way back to the post.
Settle now with 8 goals, up into a tie for 5th in the NHL. And Louis Ovechkin got another one tonight. He's starting to heat up, and we've got a fight. And a couple of quick right hands from Jeremy Lozada. He got blasted with a straight right by Vasily Podkolzin. A thunderous right hand.
Well, I'll tell you what, Podkolzin's a big kid. I was just talking to Stan Bowman in the intermission there about how big he is, powerful. He's playing a real north and south game, and he really likes the way he's just recognize that he has to play that way, and he can chuck him. Now he's taken a little bit of a shot early in his career with some fights that he's had, but right here, I mean, he is swinging from the fences with a pretty tough customer in Jeremy Lozada, and he just gets the right hand going. He catches him with a big one right there, and then another one to put him down. It's called tucking the chin and throwing the right, old school.
And Louis, it traveled a short distance, that straight right hand, on the button.
Right down the middle, you know, and had a good grip, tucked his chin, and both guys were swinging.